Did you read a little bit about our article today, our topic for today, about how NASA wants to hopefully in 20 years send humans to Mars? What do you think of that? Do you think the money should be spent on this project, or do you think the money should be spent here on Earth on other projects?
Okay, my point of view is that, okay, actually it's very nice, easy to actually permit to discover if your life is possible in other planets like Mars or another planet, I don't know. So it will permit, if it's possible that people can live in another planet, that would be very beneficial for human beings.
I think that the people should spend money on the safe life of the people. And I think people nowadays, when people are so busy and they can not they don't have time to spend money, and they don't care the environment also, and the people cannot make these type of activities.
I think according to me, that is a great funding something in Mars, but it's better if the money they're spending in the Earth, it's really better, because you know, the human still need more than Mars.
We have, you know, I'm sure more than 80% poor in a world. It's better to spend it in an hour.
What do you think of that? Should we be spending money to send astronauts to Mars? Should we spend the money here on Earth?
I don't want to go to Mars.
You don't want to go to Mars?
Yes, of course. But I think it's take about 8 months.
Okay.
Is that something?
Let's see here. Yeah, they're talking about, you know, finding a way to get there faster, maybe.
Yes.
What do you think? Do you think they should go forward with this project and spend the money to send people to Mars, or do you think they should take the money and spend it here on other things on Earth?
No. I think that's the good way to send or to discover the Mars, because it explains, I think, many problems here.